Hi guys, how are you? Actually, today I am making a Matar Paneer Maggi and it is a unique combination. It is a street style Maggi which you normally have outside. So, just watch the recipe and do post your comments how the recipe is and did you like it or not. And please do follow the recipe and do watch the ingredients first and then I will show you the recipe.
100 grams paneer cut into small cubes. 1 cup of boiled green peas. 1 big onion finely chopped along with 6-7 cloves of garlic finely chopped. 1 green chili slit into halves. 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder. 1/2 teaspoon haldi powder. 1 teaspoon coriander powder. Salt to taste. Pinch of garam masala. 1 large tomato pureed. 3 tablespoon oil. 2 packets of Maggi and 400 milliliters of water for boiling them. First we need to fry the paneer. So I have kept a pan on high flame. Add 1/2 the oil. The oil should be hot enough and smoky. Now you need to add the small paneer cubes into the hot oil to fry them. Saute the paneer gently in the hot oil. Add little salt to taste, around 1/2 teaspoonful. You need to fry the paneer till it is golden brown, around 2 minutes on high flame. Once the paneer is golden brown, switch off the flame, remove the paneer pieces into a plate and keep them aside. Now you need to switch on the flame again, keep the pan that was used for frying the paneer, add the remaining oil that was left. You need to heat the oil till it is smoky and it should be very hot. Now you have to add the onions. You need to saute the onions on high flame till they are golden brown. Approximately 3 to 4 minutes you have to cook them on high flame till the onions start leaving the oil. Okay, now you have to add the tomato puree. You just need a large size tomato and you have to grind it into a smooth paste and add to this pan. Saute the puree for around 1 minute on high flame. Now add the chopped garlic. Saute for another minute on high flame. Now add the coriander powder or dhania powder. Add the garam masala powder. Add the haldi powder or turmeric powder. Add the red chili powder. Add the salt, but it should be little because Maggi tastemaker will already contain the salt. Give it a mix and saute it for another minute. Keep on mixing it so that the masala does not burn. Now add the boiled green peas. You need to mix it well so that the green peas has the flavor of the garlic, absorbs the flavor of the garlic, onion. Now you need to add the slit green chilies. Again give it a mix. Saute it so that the masala is combined well. Okay, now you need to saute it for a minute and then you need to add the Maggi masala. Since you are adding 2 Maggi packets, you need to add both the masalas and you have to mix it. Just add little water, a spoon of water, so that the masala does not burn because we are mixing it on high flame. Now you have to saute it till it leaves oil. Now you have to add 2 cups of water, 2 big cups of water. That should be around 400 milliliters of water because we don't want too much of water in the Maggi. We are making Matar Paneer Maggi, that's the reason. Now you need to add both the noodle cakes. Break the noodle cake each and add it to the water, add it to the masala. Then you need to mix it slowly. by breaking the cake. Break it slowly because we want the noodles to be long. So break it slowly and mix it thoroughly but gently. Keep mixing the noodles gently till the water boils and so the masala combines well with the noodles. All the flavors are absorbed by the noodles. The flavor of the onion, garlic, tomatoes, garam masala, green peas, haldi powder, all these masalas should mix well. And keep it on high flame and keep it open. You don't need to cover it. Keep mixing till it is cooked well for 2-3 minutes. Now add the paneer cubes. Keep some of them for garnishing and add the remaining. Mix well. You need to add the paneer cubes just before you are going to switch off the flame. Just 1 minute before that because we don't want them to become soft. They are crispy, fried and crispy. So you just need to cook them for a minute after adding the paneer cubes.
I am getting the aroma of matar paneer and also the goodness of Maggi. When we cook Maggi, we can smell it from far away. The aroma of Maggi is excellent and along with matar paneer. And it looks like a good combination. You need to switch off the flame now. It is cooked. I will just show you how it looks. Then I will serve it. Guys, you can see this is an amazing combination of matar paneer along with Maggi. I have garnished it with the leftover paneer I fried.
Believe me, you are going to love this recipe.
Guys, I hope you liked the recipe. So if you liked the recipe, so please do subscribe to my channel because I am going to make more such recipes again of Maggi as well as other recipes too. And you will love that, believe me. So please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.